It's the Pocket Monster Crystal version!
Hey, look at that shit! That's pretty neat. Hey everybody! It's Pixel K! We're doing a game.
Oh shit, man! Holy
yeah.
Fuck, did you-
Not this one though, so close out of this one. We're just playing Mario.
Okay. I'm Mario!
It's okay. It's okay. It's
and
okay.
I ate that poop.
Let's start the thing, right?
Okay, first of all,
it's Pokemon Crystal. That's pretty cool. Let's go change stuff.
Let's go change stuff.
Yeah.
I want to change some settings. As speed. Always, I want the speed to be fast.
Yeah.
The fight to be off. I know this is very contrary to regular Pokemon.
I would like to have the fights on, to be honest.
But think about it.
Yeah.
Like a fucking visual novel.
Ooh. Pokemon visual,
Pokemon visual novel.
Yeah,
no
yeah.
Fight. You just talk it. Like talk
it out.
just talk it up. No
okay.
Fight. No fight.
No fights. Okay.
The rule is cycled. That's fine. Sound is mixed. That's
yeah.
Good. I like when it's remixed.
Yeah.
You know?
As opposed to the.
As opposed to soul.
Yeah.
You know.
No, I don't. True souls usually don't do it when it comes to music.
Yeah, I don't really like fucking
the sound soul.
The soul music.
Yeah.
So I'll go for mix.
Print
normal. Actually, I'll do some. Let's do some thick print.
Some thick print. Yeah, keep the meme alive.
I mean, I'm dark. That's a pretty good
Ooh.
Fetish, but thick.
Thick. I mean, that's what's topical at the moment, right?
That's true.
I mean, this is the hot shit right now.
I don't like menus. Fuck that.
Yeah, turn
shit.
It off. I mean, no. Keep it to one because that's what the board around this video looks like.
Meta.
Yeah, no, right.
Let's start the game.
Yay.
Am I a boy or my girl? I'm Gur.
We're Gur.
I'm Gur from the hit show.
Invader Zim.
Invader Zim, I'm Gur.
No one knows about that show anymore because it's been off the air for a very long time.
Welcome
to Ralph's World. Please check the time. What time is it?
Wait, what?
Oh, right.
What time actually is it?
Yeah, let's
check
get
phone.
This real. Let's get real time. It is not,
let's
it's
get
not
real.
It's not 10 as fuck as it says right here. It's pretty much, it's 9 o'clock.
It's 9?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's 8:59, to be honest, but, you know.
Let me do 9 in the night.
Yeah.
There you go. What, need 9 time? Is that correct?
Yes!
Okay. How many minutes?
0 minutes, actually.
Nice, okay. What? 0 minutes?
Oh! Come on, man. I mean, it's fine, we don't always need that
minutes. Need 9 hours? Ooh, mustn't be that?
Yeah, it can be, don't worry about it.
Can't be that, come on,
don't worry about it.
Get out of here.
Go to the elves world. Welcome. My oak is not good. Everyone call me elf monster. Elves are called monster. They existed everywhere.
I
look at cutie. I love this guy. They play friendly, help each other. Live with people. I have to actually remove this mosquito killer we have.
Oh man,
we have
a fucking mosquito killer this time.
Okay.
If you have some of your people, it has to be like high though.
It has to be high. I'll put it on the computer.
That's it.
Read the thing.
But we don't understand them entirely. There are many secrets inside to know these riddles.
Ooh, riddles.
I do a investigation for every day, and that's it.
Okay, what's your name? What's her name?
I think I'm gonna go for. I like. Mm. Okay, so I like Liz.
Yeah.
I like Liz.
You know.
Like,
yeah.
Liz.
I like.
I think this was previously decided.
Yeah.
By
we just do our.
Like, it's so easy.
Yeah. Right.
I mean, it's not that easy.
But it fits perfectly. So it's like destiny. You know.
It's destiny.
Yeah. End it there. Just like Pixar.
Just end it. Pixel, do you get ready?
Like, I hope you're prepared at least.
Your story will start from now, at once, for the future. You will meet many trials and hardships, bitter and sweet, to explore the dreams. Let's go to the monstrous world. Start.
Yeah.
See you later.
Nice. Yeah, let's go. Let's start. Oh, I'm excited.
Yeah, boy.
This is the only generation Pokemon I haven't played. Actually.
Yes. You have kind of played
well,
it.
Well, Soul Silver.
Yeah, you played
the remix. Yeah.
The remix. But this is the OG. This
yeah,
is what
yeah,
I grew up with.
The OG. This is very old
this
began.
Is exactly how I remember it.
It's not very old began, but you know, it's close enough.
Ah, Pixel, the adjoining Dr. Wu found you and wants you to do something.
Yes, remember it.
Yes, I will.
The repaired elf gear is taken.
Ooh.
I know it.
Oh, the elf gear. I like the elf gear.
Pixel, get elf's gear.
Do we get back to elf or
is that... I'm not sure. The elf gear is omitted, shoesy. And will not be an independent coach.
Right, we're trying to be an independent coach. That's our quest here.
Fucking our mom wants us to be an independent coach.
Yeah, it was going to be the ultimate elf coach.
Yes, didn't write the week. Wrote it before using. What is it today? It's actually Saturn.
It's the Sat.
Saturday, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, it's Saturday.
That's not how it works, mom, but it's fine.
We do sit. We have Sat.
Yes.
To this day. Yes. Yes.
Remember how to use phone? No.
All right.
Then read the explanation.
Just fucking chastise mom. Just fucking God. Dude, you remember how to do the thing?
Plus, I'm fucking gonna help you. You gotta select the holy finger.
Oh my God. I'm gonna go with Jesus. I'm a
Buddha guy myself. Is this good in the late game? Telephone number can be logged on automatically.
Yeah.
If make call, find it and log on. So simply very good.
Mm, yeah, yeah. Go talk to the other girl.
That's not a girl. That's the that's another
that's
mom.
Baby.
Just sorry. Diapers. Oh, that sword turned into Yuri. Ooh, sword to Yuri. Did you see that shit? Fucking scary, man.
Yes.
Do you know Miss Pixel? I don't know my mom.
Yeah, I don't know. Just my mom.
My daughter wants to be Dr. Wu's helper.
Oh my God. How small is this daughter?
She doesn't obey me.
Oh my.
Like elves. What's this?
Oh my God.
Is that spooky?
That's very spooky. That's a creepypasta tier.
I had the cartridge and it was blue.
And then the baby mom bled the hyperlinked blood. Oh, whoa.
Mom's gone.
She's in the kitchen.
Show a film in TV. Two boys is touring the train. Seeing stars through the window. I must go. That's the best trailer.
That's a movie trailer, yeah. Oh, talk to Fat Man.
I'm trying.
Yo, Pixel, I heard the Wasiji doctor found new monster.
Come on, man.
Okay, let's go to Dr. Wu.
A beautiful pocket gearing, mother. Buy it for you.
All right,
let's actually explore the town for a bit. We didn't do that last time.
Sure, yeah.
No, it's going better. It's not Pikachu like is an evolved elf. The CG doctor published so.
Ooh.
I feel very shaked. He's a famous fine elf.
He's a famous fine.
Really, I want to be an expert like him.
It's good to have dreams, you know?
I want the Pikachu.
The Pikachu.
He's guilty.
Ah, Miss Pixel, my husband is busy all day. Does he work straight?
No, we're fucking gaily, man.
Oh my God.
Forget to eat.
While researching, helps. Is this the doctor? I mean, the husband? When grown up, I will help my father and to be an elf doctor. You're popular. if it's picking up, that is.
My phone's going crazy. All the chicks! Especially my little sister, I can see it over there.
God, let's talk to evil man.
The famous Wasiji monster graduate school. What? Don't stare at me always.
I mean, it's fine sometimes, but not always, okay? Gotta lay off sometimes.
Not always.
Break.
Always? Fuck, man. Wasiji says.
Wasiji says, Miss Pixel, I am waiting for you. I call you today for something to request you. Now I am making a new research into elves. Wish you to cooperate. In fact, I am writing its data to publish in Academy and something to know for a long time. I think, can you look after the elf? Grasped lately for me? Yes.
Yeah, sure, man. Do it. Yeah. I'm up for it.
Miss Pixel, thanks. This help my business. So it was a business audience.
This help my business.
If this research is published, we'll make more progress to uncover the fan of elf.
That's it.
Yeah. Wait to see. So do you pick a guy? Ah, it's so. I have a friend called Elf Grandfather. The grandfather of all elves. He found a very strange thing. It's a big fine, spread it greatly now he send a mail world his this future, certainly, we
all
this care.
This
is Tjor, certainly, we all care. The matter, but I and my helper are busy for research, awfully, I feel shy. Do you see it for me?
There's no punctuation.
The elf I want to breed is put into the box. For Miss Pixel, the elf will become his companion. Select, please. Like, I think it's pretty cool. This is next level.
Mosquito died just now.
That's pretty cool. Pretty cool attention detail. Even though we're playing a girl, he knows her voice.
He knows her voice.
Yeah.
He knows, like, girls don't play video games. Fuck the English.
This was a different time, you know? This was early...
This was the early... Yeah. The late 90s.
Yeah.
No, this is the early 2000s.
It is the 2000s exactly, isn't it?
Okay, so, you like this boy?
Yeah.
Okay, good job. It's Wussy says, do you change Fire the Elf into a big wind of fire?
I think he can stay an elf. I think that's fine. I think he can stay an elf. Actually, but I'm not sure. Should we... I'm not sure which one to do, actually. Because I'm not sure if I'm feeling...
You didn't like Quiggy?
I do like the Quiggy leader. Joke that will soon unwrap if you...
Oh, fuck, I took this guy!
Oh, fine, okay. Well, just total that list, then.
We got Croc!
Yeah, boy, Croc!
I think this was fucking normal name in the whole goddamn game.
Okay, it's Croc now. Okay, cool. We'll do Croc bet. Call him Crockett, like with a Q, like the bakery.
How do you do this? Five letters.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking idiot.
You can be clever, we can be clever.
Okay, give us a second.
You can do C. Oh, fuck.
No, I got it.
Okay, got it.
It's Crockett.
Crockett.
Oh, I got it. He's fucking nervous. Ah, fuck, my thing is going crazy. Okay.
It's crack. Okay, let's go. It's crack. Crack the crockpot.
If you guys haven't figured it out, I've forgotten all the regular names for these games.
Yeah.
Pokemon? Second generation was a hard generation.
Elves.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Elf monsters.
Fucking elf grandfather is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Yeah. But it notice you didn't pick the Quiggy leader. Okay, I think we should explain our jokes this bit. We are following a different timeline now than we did last time we tried to play this.
We recorded this before, but we had to like restart for various reasons.
Because we were shit at playing.
We were so bad, holy shit.
This is the worst recording ever.
Yeah.
But we picked the grass guy.
Quiggy. I've actually forgotten his name. Is it Chikorita?
It's Chikorita, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
As legend foretold, it was supposed to be the Quiggy leader, as he says in his little blurb when you pick him.
Easy to understand. I tell you my telephone number before. If you have something, give me a ring.
So,
Pixel log on the
If you like,
yeah,
put
number,
a ring on it. Oh, nice. Can we also not get the telephone numbers of anyone else's?
Why, man?
Because I don't want to just go walk around and hey, my ratata!
My camel!
My camel had escaped. Do you want berries?
If the elf is injured, use the machine freely to cure.
Alright, that's pretty nice.
Then Miss Pixel requests you. That's about it.
Alright. Yeah, we talked to Mom Elf. Miss Pixel, I give you this, for I trust you, believed you will use it. Pixel received a drug.
That's the best part.
Drug back, fuck!
Just a little make it better.
You can stop by the time you want. You can just try this one.
He's in a mess, for we are only two men to deal with it.
Ooh. He also knows that we're two men.
Yeah, we're two. Oh, fuck, he knows.
He knows. The game knows. This is next level shit, dude.
Okay, let's
talk to
so,
mom. You gotta talk to mom. Yeah.
I don't think mom does anything yet.
Yeah, she does. Didn't Miss Pixel request of us?
No, I am Miss Pixel, you idiot.
Oh, right.
I am Miss Pixel.
Why would my mom be Miss Daughter's name?
That's true. I mean, it could be a family name.
Go home and be a family name.
Okay. Ooh, the god RNG, holy fuck. This reminds me, we talked about this last time as well, okay, but fuck it. Who's this now? Who's this? Yes!
It's a camel!
A wild camel jumped out.
Oh my god.
I don't know what this guy. Maybe come on, crack. Crack here.
Come on, crack.
You want to just crack or spin?
I think. Let's try an S-spin. I can't remember what an S-spin is.
What it is the scariest fucking thing of all time.
Dude, his defense has worked though.
Goddamn.
He's putting in some defense work. Oh, he priced us.
It gives goddamn. Right,
thank you for the.
I love when he uses S-spin, but.
It's a scrime.
Crack! Scrap! Ooh. In the scabble price.
Yeah, he's priced us again. He's giving us a little, I forget the name again. It's fucking Pokal.
Pokal?
What's it called? It's called fucking metal.
Dude, I gotta hit the key.
Nice.
It's always like, isn't it funny that every time the last hit is the hit to key?
Yeah, I know, right? It's the classic Pokemon.
Camel?
He fold.
I fold.
Nice, 16 crack experience.
Hey boy, you want some crack experience?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, my phone is
gonna turn off!
Well, it's on the table. That's a hair.
That's a hair. Nice.
Oh, never mind, that's a wild hair.
Well, yeah, but...
It's not
I'm actually surprised you remember his names. I remember...
Did
the keyboard die?
The keyboard died.
I mean, the Game Boy. The Game Boy player, Wave Bird on the GameCube that we hooked up the Game Boy player to.
Let me just...
Do a quick cut, maybe?
No, I got this.
You got this? Ah, right. Ooh.
I'm gonna sit back here.
Secret charger. Is that the same contact? There you go.
Yes.
There we go. Action.
Problem now is look at the microphone is like there.
Like 4
days away. Everybody,
shut up. Even louder.
I can't see shit. Go away.
Go away. I'll dude, fight. And scratch.
If you guys are using a bite da!
Bite da!
That little disco dance. Did my fork work?
Yeah, your fork works.
Nice. That's my bottom
that
fucking...
attack down? I think that's...
Yeah, my fork is my attack.
And shit! Did you bite that? Okay. I wonder what should do it.
I think...
Hopefully.
No, my fork...
Yeah, wait.
No,
your fork is good.
How's my experience?
It's
pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good.
So, but yeah, we were talking about how Wurster.
Yeah, Wurster. What does he do these days, actually? I haven't seen him in forever.
I don't know.
I think he was banned from ADDQ, actually. Think,
you want to turn the chair like this way?
This way?
This is the best recording ever, by the way.
I know, right? Just bag the drug fuck. There you go. You can probably hear that pretty good on the microphone, too.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
At this point, I don't give a fuck.
What's this? It's a camel.
It's a camel.
Nice. I think it's only camels and...
It's only camels and
hares. At this time of night, yeah. I found out actually, you can get some... I don't remember the name for it in this game, but
Oh my god.
The Hoppips. You can get some Hoppips here in daytime.
Oh, I know.
I love Hoppip.
You know, crack level has risen.
Nice!
Okay, it's my 13 attack, 14 defense. Ooh, moral is low though. And
you can
true,
do...
but I got true at least.
Yeah, that's
10 moves.
Fine.
Yeah.
I mean,
it's not the best.
It's a fine Croquet. it's not okay, Croquet.
Hey boy,
have a rest and write report.
We should write a report.
You
should write a report.
Yes,
right here.
Nice.
What's that? Is 12th report?
Yeah.
Now we're writing a report.
Yeah, boy.
Pixel, write the report.
It's very exciting.
Wurster fucking—he went through. He's a speedrunner, by the way, if you didn't notice. Like he somehow.
I think he went through over 200 patches of grass. I think
he went all the way to the Grandfather Elf and back again and fought the
rival.
Rival that I can't remember what we named.
Yeah, me neither. Just a random name, I think. Just like.
Yeah, proper name.
Jack or something, I don't know.
Like, Jack.
Jack. What about Jack?
Tails. You made my defense work. What a good boy.
Just scribe. You can't scribe to his grasses.
Okay, oh my god, my phone is just
Okay, let's get to Elf Grandfather.
So we're in Jai
City. Oh, it's just in Jai City.
Okay, let's, this I always forget. And tell the story again.
You are a new coach. Okay, so just let's let him do his thing. Just let him do his thing.
No matter, everyone has its beginning. Maybe I teach you? Yes. So this guy will give you the town map.
Right. Yeah.
for the first time I played it, you know, awesome. I got the platinum up because we talked to everybody.
Yeah, yeah.
Second time I played this game, I just ignored him because I was like, I'm not gonna go
make
talk
him, to everyone, yeah.
And make him fucking, I know what he does every time.
Yeah, like he sends around town and that's, you don't need to sit around that, you know where the monster center is.
Yeah, I know where the monster center is. and I also know where the fucking friend store is.
Alright, yeah, yeah, that's it. So I'm trying to, I remember it was something funny, but I couldn't, it's just trying, what the fuck is it, we got like 2 seconds gold, but it's like...
For example, the basin to grasp monsters.
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah,
that's
yeah.
a good thing. Mm-hmm. I love having basins. At least a mega.
Mega basin? I think that's the basic pun, actually. The mega basin.
The front is the Wandaloo.
The Wandaloo.
Everyone's priding monsters. Play games there.
Ah. This.
I love this one. This is the sea. The monster there only lives in water.
It's a big surprise, actually. This might come as a surprise, guys.
but
fish live in water.
This is my home. Thank you for chatting with me. This for you. And then he gives you a goddamn map.
Ooh.
This is my second playthrough. I forgot to talk about it and I didn't have a map for the whole game. Until I like remembered. Like halfway through this game, I'm like, what the fuck is this thing? And I look at my map. What the fuck? How do you look at this map in this
yeah.
game?
Oh my god.
The gearing of pistol.
Ooh.
With handy card.
Yeah.
Monster gearing will be handy more.
Yeah, I like some handy more monster catching. Especially when they can use the basin.
Most of your grandfather's home is far away from there. Okay, we're gonna finish the fucking Mercer story.
Right, and then we finish it? Like, you walked like all the way...
Right, he walked all the way to the grandfather and back. And also back almost to the grandfather.
Yeah, don't look at the sign, go in and heal it.
Don't look at the PC song. How many monsters have to be kept? It's for free, we are happy.
Nice. It's very, very good, very good.
Hard for you, the monster center, monster strength is recovering! Let your monster hail rest! Then give me it first!
She's like, why don't you just give me a Pokemon already?
Waiting you for a long time!
No, try again.
Waiting! Waiting! Waiting you for a long time!
It's a waiting!
Waiting! These monsters you handed me are over you! Come again, please!
I still like... This isn't the age where it's still like the nurse Joyce still went like, "Hey, welcome to the hospital. Can't wait to see you again." <It's> like,
I hope your monster's dying.
Yeah, right.
So I have a reason to come back to you.
It's a reason to go to work every day.
Oh, I forgot about this.
All right,
it's a fucking it's a tribute fruit.
Nice.
It's a sunstone.
Yeah, right. We get a sunstone. That's good.
Sunstone.
That's good.
God.
Yeah, boy.
Now I'm gonna put the sunstone in my backpack.
Yeah, boy. Just how long is this episode? We should probably... I'll check the link.
Well, we'll go to the grandfather and that'll be it.
That's fine.
It's said that the monster eats the fruit. Do you know? After eating that, it will be helpful. Give you some. I got some sunstone.
Boy.
You know where I'm gonna put that sunstone.
Yeah, in the bag, fuck.
In the bag, fuck.
Yeah, boy!
When you investigate the tree, its fruit will fall down.
But I think the thing, like...
You just fucking look at the tree and the fucking fruit like... Oh no!
I mean, there are bears in this, right?
Bears?
Berries.
Berries. There's goddamn bears in this.
It's like...
When Yogi Bear comes out, like... Gotta fucking handle the monsters.
Give me the picnic basket. I don't know. Does anyone remember Yogi Bear even?
I got an ante, by the way.
An anti. Nice.
Yes, it's an Italian ante. It's an ante!
Oh my god. I forget. But in the remix, Soul Silver and Gold. Heart Gold.
Yeah. Yogi Bear wasn't there because he didn't get licensed.
Yeah, right. but there. Come.
Jump out, dude.
Yeah.
Not come. Yeah, the berries.
Yeah,
the berries.
But it turned to apricots in the remake, right?
Yeah. Why did they actually?
Yeah. I mean, but they didn't do the same thing at all as the berries do.
Yeah, because in this game. Later, I'm.
Yeah.
You know, when we get there, when we get there, I'm gonna talk about it.
But there's not apricots in this, is it? Or is it?
No, I think you use because you use apricots
to make pokeballs, right?
Balls.
It's a special.
In this
special
one, you
balls.
Make berries to make balls. Berries to make balls.
Mm.
It's like a, you know.
Yeah.
That's why I never used berries in the other games. This
right.
game, this game's fucked me over. I was thinking I'm gonna use the berries for something.
Ah, he fall. What a shame. Ooh,
oh, that was
nice
a lot
experience.
Of crack.
Yeah, crack experience. Okay, he should be right up here, right?
Yep. So this is the elf grandfather's house.
Ah, yes.
Wait, actually, I should talk to the sign.
Oh my god.
You are Miss Pixel. The city doctor calls. He is waiting for you. Let Voo Doctor investigate the thing. Drop your pants. pixel game magical egg.
Ooh.
From grandfather.
So is he the grandfather? Well, he's the elf grandfather, right?
He's the grandfather. He's the other. He gave me a fucking...
Yeah, then the elf monster is the...
No, he...
Okay.
This is Dr. Elf.
Ooh,
odd leg. Pocket fuck.
Ooh, it's not the bag fuck. It's a pocket fuck.
It's like a fucking flashlight.
Oh my god.
Couple is breathing the grass monsters. That is them. Maybe send out a mail about it? The research, I mean? Of monsters evolving? Ooh, doctor is unique. Anyway... Luigi Doctor.
The Luigi Doctor.
Luigi Doctor accepts this point. If my dream is true, Wu Doctor knows it.
Ujide says, you are Miss Pixel. I am Ujide to study the monster.
He just changed it.
I asked my old friend, Monster Grandfather.
He's an elf grandfather.
Yeah. He says there is a cortege comes from Mr. Musiji. So I am waiting. Oh, you take a scarce monster and... With reason, this is the reason why Mr. Musiji requests you. He gave you the monster. I can accept the reason, and I and Musiji are the same. Researcher, whoa, hey, hey. We think the monster is our important friend. If it's you, you must look after them well. Yes, I see you and want to request you a thing. In fact, you look the illustrated handbook. It uses a spiry technique to automatically record the data of grassed monsters. Pixel game illustrated handbook from Ujide.
From Ouija board?
If you meet with many monsters, I wish you use and look after them. Well, within an inch of forgetting it, I do so all the time. Now I will go back to Jiaojin City to make radio programs by Miss Pixel. Request you.
And he's gone.
Yay.
You want to go to Ouija Din? Let monsters have a rest. They'll be better.
He knows.
If you sleep, you'll be better. Request you. Did you not notice?
And with that, the episode is over. And we will request you next time.
What is intestines out of looking ass card?
Alright, yeah. This? I mean, it's intestines, isn't it?